Bandicoot. Kids, two adults. There he is. Universal Interactive Studios, developed by Naughty Dog, published by Sony. Look at this font on the back. The best action slash platform game I've ever seen or played. From diehard game fan. Trusted source in video games. Vivid 3D world, marsupial on a mission, brain's been scrambled, girlfriend held captive, and his arch nemesis has a big N on his forehead, and you thought you had it tough. 30 levels, awesome sound, FX, and music. Bonus levels, traps, enemies, bridges. Sure. Exclusively for the PlayStation, alright. So, sure. If it weren't for the pretty shitty font on the back of this, this would be a pretty good cover, but that was okay, I guess. Okay, it's crash, right? Okay. Alright, from what I remember, this is digital only control. So good. Got the right controller here out. Good night, Bloodite. Alright, so from what I remember, this isn't very long, so we'll do our best to beat this game. I remember the longest part of this game was the load screens, or the load times. And since I don't do PSXplosion on fastest speed, these will be true to console load times. There we go. That logo, though. Yeah, definitely no plot spoilers. Alright, what kind of options we got here? Alright. So this is a very, very good looking game. Even though this is an early PS1 game, I'd say that this is a good looking game. Sanity Beach. Alright. So R1 doesn't do anything because you can't slide in Crash 1. What have I got? Alright. So about to say, we're not gonna 100% this. Just gonna get to the end of Crash. Alright, how many deaths am I gonna have by the end of this? Cause we're gonna beat this today. What's the death count gonna be? What have I got? Oh yeah, I should have shown the commercials for this. The commercials for this were pretty amazing. I remember one of, like, the dude in the crash suit in, like, the Nintendo parking lot or something. Alright. What have I got? Okay, let's go in the left. Left this time, I guess. Alright, we did it. Beat the first level of Crash. I also forget where you save to. I think it's on the world map if you hit start.
What have I got?
So these things, I forget what those are for, but those are for something.
What have I got?
Gonna go for that. Ooh. Really? Really? Last classic Crash game, probably the racing game, maybe? Maybe the racing game. Crash Tag Team Racing? Because I know there is Crash Team Racing, and then I think there's Crash Tag Team Racing. So probably that one, because I think that came out after Crash 3 did.
What have I got?
God, you move so slow in Crash 1. I thought you had to wait for those to spin or something. Oh, yeah. Nailed it. No. Alright. Bonus round, sure. Yeah, from what I recall, one was more difficult than 2 and 3. But not by much. Like, these aren't super difficult video games. Make no mistake. Alright. Oh, there's where you save. Okay. Good. We did it. I think that was all of them. All the boxes, too. Okay, maybe not. Whoops. These load screens. Pretty long.
What have I got?
What? What? The fish got me? All right. Sure. That one, I disagree with that one. Whoa. Whoops. Sure. Alright. Game has touchier controls, and from what I remember. Alright, pop. I think this is first boss. Like, we're a quarter of the way through the game already. Difficult Crash Bandicoot boss. Overweight man with stick. Yeah, Crash 2 is just far and away every aspect better than 1. Crash 1, I'm not sure how well it sold, but also, personally, Crash 2, I would say, is a better game than Super Mario 64. Crash 1, probably not. But Crash 2, I would argue it is. Like, that's how high a regard I have for Crash 2. So the platforming does get more difficult the farther you get in here. Extra lives? What? Alright. Sure. Crash 3 on the scale. Update save game. Crash 3 I like less than 2. But Crash 3 is also pretty excellent. Do I have to start this whole level over again? I hope not. On PS1? Yes, it is. It's called Crash Bandicoot Warped. 1, 2, and 3 are on PS1. Pretty much all the Crash games that matter are on PS1. The ones that were released post-PS1 aren't really worth your time. But, most of the gameplay in 1 also is in 2 for the most part. 3 is where they really start mixing things up. I just crashed my pig into that guy. Crash Bandicoot harder than Dark Souls. Also, if game programming interests you, I think Gamma Sutra or somebody had a story about this game from the main programmer for this and all the crazy stuff they had to do to fit all this stuff in the PlayStation's memory. All the weird compression they had to do. What have I got? I should have probably reread that, because I knew we were going to be doing this sooner rather than later. That shouldn't have worked out for me, but I'll take it. Alright. No fall damage. I'll take it. Really? Come on. I think the end of the level is just passed here, if I remember correctly from the speedrun. Damn it. Here's the ending. Once you start seeing those things, that's the end. Are you fucking... Really? Come on, game. Oh my god. God. The Crash Bandicoot struggle. At least it doesn't kill you every time you fall down. Could be worse. Death Mountain could be even bigger. Alright.
What have I got?
What? I thought I was gonna stop. Oh, I thought it was gonna stop. Jump over the monkey this time. Nailed it.
Thank you.
Let's save the game again. Yeah, that's a dank meme from Shenmue 2 runs way back when. Back in the old days. Alright. So 10 out of 32 levels. We're getting there. It's only been 29 minutes and we're a third of the way through the game. I think one or two of those are bonus levels. So, don't pick Joy, no. Nope. Rip Roo, okay. So, the second boss. Of course, this is a speedrun. Alright. Used up our mass, but first trial take. I remember the Ripperoo fight in 2 being a bit more exciting. Alright, I'm not sure if I can even get these. Yeah, okay, whatever. So I think the speedrun has like an out of bounds or a sequence break or something in this part. Good thing I got all those extra lives. That time, of course. Of course. You can't push that guy that time. Oh boy. Okay. Apparently you just have to jump and spin them. Sounds like a toilet flushing. It's either a tiger or a toilet. Or both. Problem. What? Sure. Toilet tiger, endangered species. All right. This time, things will be different. This time we'll die to bats. And then get pushed off the edge. Alright. Let's focus. Get our head back in the game here. So yeah, the camera is weirding me out here, where it always gives you a little bit of, like, depending on which direction you're facing, it'll move itself ahead, but in doing so, it's doing weird things. I tried to get it in the middle again, and it just pushed me out. Alright, this is going great. I didn't need those lives anyways. This guy come back to me. I'm gonna bop him. Okay. Alright, step one, the plan complete. Okay. We did it. Been over a minute since I've died, you guys. We're in there. Oh, shit. Alright. It's no longer been over a minute since I've died. I thought those were farther ahead of me. Thank you. Good thing this game gives out extra lives, like a candy. Alright, we got a snake there. Have a better plan for the snake this time. Other than die immediately, which was the plan last time. Alright, let the bats go by. Oh no, okay. Did it. Went 2 whole minutes without dying, you guys. No problem.
What have I got?
Oh yeah, and another thing I remember about this is that the Japanese version of this, like, has additional boards in this to make it easier or something. I remember that being a thing from hearing Marathon commentary. Oh, great. Alright. It's been 0 seconds since last death. Continues to be. What? You can't even. Alright. Can't touch the boars at all, apparently. Alright. Lesson learned. Don't mess with the boars. Thank you. don't think you can walk on the ropes. Well, probably not. Doesn't look like it. Yeah, Naughty Dog is Los Angeles, I believe. I think they've always been in LA. No! Shit! Yep, we're climbing up Death Mountain right now. Oh, Jesus. Ascending Death Mountain. And that graph right above me. Oh my god. Gonna run out of lives. Oh god. You just have to be patient in this, but if you're too patient, the bridge will fall apart underneath you. Yeah. All right, and we can save. Oh boy. Okay. No problem. Oh, damn it. Whew. Yep, we got the grill bonus stage. 14 out of 32. We're almost at the halfway mark. Wait, I probably needed that turtle. Ishizu. Oh my god. Okay, maybe I didn't need the turtle. I just need to jump at the last opportunity. Okay. Alright, we're in there. That wasn't so bad. Besides that. That wasn't so bad. What? I... Is Crash shooting me? I like the Crash games. One, not as much as two. But I like them. You also missed, Warhammer Space Marine. And in a Lunder run that could have been pretty good. What? Alright, sure. I hit jump. I hit jump game. Also, it's my birthday today. I'm over the hill now. Oh my god. When is my cane with a smartphone holder attached to it? Yeah, the Alundra run could have been a PB for a lot of it, and then I just started making really stupid mistakes. So the Alundra run died. What? Okay. Alright. I don't know how... I didn't blow up from that, but alright. I didn't think I had a mask. Oh, that's... okay. Hey, Ratchet. I am 31. Thank you for the birthday wishes, folks. All I want for my birthday is to be able to sleep without listening to jackhammers. Because that's what it's been. Every day since I stopped my 100 follower special, it's been non-stop jackhammers outside my window from 7 a.m. until 6 p.m. For the last 2 days. It's been great. It's been a lot of fun. There is a plan. Actually, yes, there is a plan for PS2. It's called PS2 Out for TV. PS3, they're still releasing games for it, so we'll see how that gets there. But the projected budget for all the PS2 games I don't already have is, I think, $4,000 or $5,000. Thanks for the 666, Wretched. Happy birthday, Droidgasm. Thank you, Wretched. Alright. Were they hammering? I've been living around construction for the past 4 years. They're building everything. I move and they start building something else nearby me. That's just how it's been going. What even? What? Alright. I didn't think I was even close to those bats. Well, Sony wouldn't have all of them. They'd all have all the first party stuff. Also, I think I'm closer to Sony than you are. I should know, because I work there. Oh, shit. Yep, I'm a hand model. Exactly. Hand model slash pimp. It's a good thing this mask box respawns, or else this would be rough. I think we have 10 bucks, Shizu. Let's check that right here. One birthday great, so I'll pay you 10 birthday dollars. Thank you, Shizu. Oh shit, I thought that would... So, in Crash 2, if you spin, you can also jump, like, immediately afterwards. In 1, you can't quite do that. And I'm too used to playing 2, where you can do that. No, it's not gonna work, is it? As I suspected. Oh no. Okay. All right. All right, is this a bouncy fire? Whoa, okay. All right. That wasn't gonna work. That's some pretty awkward timing there. Thank you. Whoa, how did that... Alright. Oh, shit. Okay. Whatever. Oh, shit. Alright.
What have I got?
This level just keeps going. Can't even save either. Thank you for the 10 bucks, Redden. Happy birthday, not much, but get something nice, I guess. I will get something nice. Thank you, Raiden. I will get the nicest regulation pizza you've ever seen. This one I accept the time. God, this level just keeps going. Might be quicker to just die. Alright. We'll use this to... It'll be faster to just die to bring myself back up there. Wall of Kong, let's do it. Well, the stream is pretty much this. Wait, how... Okay. Dude, just gotta dodge him. Okay. All right. Got him. I think this is the last island. Okay. What? How, what? All right, sure. Sure, fine. Checkpoint. Okay. Oh, you freaking... Oh, God. Hopefully I can get to a save point. Yeah, it from the sounds of it, I lost a shitter, which I'm okay with.
What have I got?
Oh, my God. Really? Oh my God. Ah, oh, fuck. All right, come on. Really? Well, I keep the no spoilers thing up there just because it's a pain taking it down. I have to click two buttons in OBS. So I don't bother. Alright. Wish granted. Careful what you wish for. Apparently those things are instant kill. Holy shit. Alright, come on. Oh boy, first area of the last island. It's going great.
God.
Holy shit. Come on. Is there, like, another pattern to this thing? Alright, apparently not. Oh my god, this timing, though. What? Wait, what? Okay, alright. Okay. Sure. I'll take it. Alright. Hey, Red. It's going. I don't know what the fuck just happened there, but alright. Oh no, shit. Well. Back to the fucking start. Oh boy.
What have I got?
Yeah, no checkpoint. It's the best part of all that. No checkpoint. Yeah, I probably did skip it. Nope, apparently not. Alright, that's all I skipped, apparently. It was just that. Okay. All right, good. And I get to save. Oh boy. All right. Not even gonna bother with those. Alright, so even if worse comes to worse here, we'll have saved there.
What have I got?
Oh shit. I wasn't thinking at all. Alright. I don't even remember this part when I played this. Though I guess it has been like 20 years. Alright. We did it. It's been 4 minutes since I've died. I hope this is a new record. Okay. Is this a boss? Oh, okay.
What have I got?
What even? What? The Chuck E. Cheese or something? Oh, I need the thing to be able to cross that. Five whole minutes we went out of death. Thought I could make that. Oh, so now you're gonna band dodge? Which is another thing I don't really like people doing. Alright, that one wasn't so bad. Shizu got him. I didn't even have to that time. Oh shit, can I... Good thing these respawn. This one's not so bad so far. Great. Daggerfall practice. I got a gold split, I guess. But the game crashed on me on...
What have I got?
After Morge's quest, which... I wasn't even sure why it did. Because it gave me error 103, and usually when it gives me error 103, that means I fast travel too much. Or I fast traveled without the, without making stuff appear. That causes that crash to happen, but I didn't do that this time, so I have no idea why. What? Oh, shit.
What have I got?
So I don't know. I had another bizarre Daggerfall crash that I can't really explain. Thank you for the host, Bowie. Power rip, I assume that's a the raid message. Congrats on your SF2 PB a bit ago, by the way. Oh shit, I was right. I was waiting for the fucking thing.
What have I got?
But I'm assuming you had a mishap just now. Sorry to hear about that. Yep, just Daggerfall things. Alright, there we go. This isn't a speedrun, by the way. Welcome, folks, from Bowie's stream. This is not a speedrun. This is PSXplosion. Something I do on my channel, where I'm playing through all of the US-released PS1 games. Except the ones I don't want to. Oh god, that... Or even... Okay. Oh, you broke the power ring. I recall that being a pretty important item. But yeah, I too had a very, very, very good pace run in Lundra earlier that I maybe choked away due to really stupid mistakes. Shit. I had what could have been... My world record is 546. I was on pace for like a sub 540 during parts of the run, and then I made some stupid mistakes, and then the run just kind of died. And now here I am playing Crash Bandicoot. Alright. Well, compared to what, SF2 or Alundra? Because I enjoy Alundra, just I don't enjoy when Alundra goes wrong, which is most of the time lately. Because I even got a one cycle on the boss, and an earlier one cycle, which is very rare to get in Alundra. So I threw away a run that had a one cycle early boss, where it's usually a three cycle, and each extra cycle that you do is 20 seconds added to your time. So making up 40 seconds just on RNG is pretty nice on a run like that. And then I threw it away. Alright, so we just gotta not be Donkey Kongs here. Donkey Kong me, bro. Alright. We got Donkey Kong. And then, yep. Oh boy. You guys also miss Warhammer 40K Vengeance of the Blood Angels, which is quite the video game. The hottest text-to-speech first-person slash strategy game on the PlayStation. If you like British text-to-speech, then you're gonna love that game. Alright, we did it. I think this is the second to last boss. Hey, you leave FF13 alone. It's actually a pretty good speedrun. So am I supposed to jump on this guy, or... Okay. I guess I just avoid him until something happens. Attack. It's been going all right. Okay. So I tried to attack him earlier and it didn't do anything, but... So I guess you can only get him when he's moving. Alright. Why would... Alright. What? Maybe you have to be behind him? That's probably why. You probably have to be behind him. Not? I don't know. Oops. All right. Okay, so for this, you probably just wait until the gun jams. We're on the final stretch now. Oh shit, not this shit again. Alright. Great. Not this shit again. This is where Death Mountain number one was, I think. Oh shit, oh no. Okay, alright, I got this. Under control. Nope, okay. Did I rest well? Not really, no. I got decent sleep on Sunday? But then, every day since then, there has been jackhammering going on. All day from 6 in the morning, or 7 in the morning until, six at night. For the past 2 days, so. Oh my god. I got rest for the first day. Shit, I might actually rip here. I got rest the first day after the special, and then let's say minutes of sleep since then. It's been pretty nice. Today is also my birthday, by the way. It was a pretty nice happy birthday from construction crew. Hey, here you go. Your gift is no sleep for the next however many days. Alright, I need to stop getting rid of the turtles there. I need the turtles. And I wasn't paying attention to the boar. Great. Come on, game. The floating boars? I don't know. How do they get on this bridge? I've got so many extra lives to do this level, right? Okay. All No, shit. I hit forward too quick. No! Damn it. Alright. We hit the hundo. Somebody predicted 69 deaths earlier. They're off by a little bit. What's up? Oh, sorry. Hey, Hans. All right, good. Damn, can save. Okay. Wait, did I miss a death earlier? If I don't have the window selected, then I can't, it doesn't record my keystroke. So is it actually 101, or is it 100? I need confirmation here. Alright, so at least we have a save here. If this goes about as well as I suspect it will. Yep. I'll take your word for it, Starman, so I'll put an extra one on the board for you. 420 deaths. Have I reached 420 deaths in a game? Because I know 378 was Oddworld. And I think second was Tomb Raider 2, maybe? So maybe Tomb Raider 2 had more. So I can't remember if we ever actually hit... Shit. 420. Galarians? No, definitely not. Galarians was like 40, I want to say. It's an easy way to check. Just... exclamation mark game. Got us. I don't know how I made that one. I'm not even gonna bother with that. One up there. So this rain effect is pretty good. Okay. All right, good night, Bren. Thank you for stopping by. I thought that would go up faster. Are there really no checkpoints here? Oh, God. How long does that stay up? Not very long. Great. Oh yeah, that's right, there is a...
Shit!
Oh, there is a beta level that you can access with, like, Game Shark or something. That I think it's like this, except way harder. I remember that being shown off, I think, at an event. How's your goatee? Good morning. Dreadgasm to you too. No, no, okay. There's just no checkpoint. There we go, okay. Alright. There is a checkpoint on this level. Too bad I only have, like, 6 lives? 3 lives. Even better. Well. Time for the Crash Bandicoot 1cc, I guess. How I made that, I have no idea. Oh boy. Oh shit.
What have I got?
Fuck. Alright. That was a really stupid death too. That was just a shitty jump. Yeah, I haven't game overed yet. Yet, the operating word here. Shit. Thank you. that fucking platform. How? That one platform is responsible for the deaths for many Bandicoots. Well, that was stupid. Hopefully I can get three more, like, mangoes or whatever they are. Get another one up that way. Well, so we're heading over to Game Over Town. Bumper fruit, that's what it is. Oh shit, I was thinking about Wumpa fruit, okay. Well, I made good use of that extra life I had, apparently. Alright, this is gonna go great. I'm gonna beat the rest of this game on this last life. Don't you worry. There's our game over. Alright. Great. Now I gotta start from the beginning, I think. Slippery climb. With four lives. Alright. Alright. This is gonna go for me. Oh man. Death Mountain is getting bigger. Oh, I don't need to consult the good doctor about this one. This game isn't hard enough to need the good doctor for. Persona, on the other hand. Are you fu- Sony, on the other hand, next time we play that one, the good doctor will be making a house call. Or, for that one. We need to take out a loan. From the good doctor. So there's more differences in the Japanese version than I thought. And holy shit, they had this level earlier in the game. Good job, Naughty Dog. But I can't remember if this came out in Japan first or here, because this was a Western developed game. But the PlayStation did come out like a year earlier in Japan. What the f- okay, alright. Alright. Salvage that one. Yeah, I recall the speed run. Looking not too bad after this, but gotta get past this one. Best game in the 90s. Have you never heard of the Grandstream Saga? Also on the PlayStation? Yep, I'm playing on the... No, this is on a PS2, actually. Oh, God. If I played on PS1, the game wouldn't look as good. Because I would have to use... One, I would have to get RGB cables and then use them. Playing on PS2, I can play PS1 games with component video. Almost back to the trouble spot. What even is this? Okay. All right. Got our extra life. Yeah, the reason you can see my inputs on the screen are because I built a little microcontroller that I plug my... Alright, sure. Oh, sick, that's a checkpoint. Oh god, and then I'm... beefing away. I cut a PS2 control. What the fuck? I cut a PS2 extension cable in half, and then spliced some of the wires into a little microcomputer, and then reverse engineered the way that PS1 and PS2 controllers talk to the system. And then have that little thing. Talk to my stream PC so you can see. Oh, you can see what I'm doing on screen. We did it, guys. Holy crap, we beat the level. Alright. We did it. Oh shit, that okay. Oh no, it's an Arduino. A teensy, to be specific. An Arduino teensy. Teensy 3. 3.1, something like that. I didn't need to use a full Arduino because a teensy is good enough. Wait, I could have used that extra life. But it took a while to write all the code for that stuff. There's a lot of hurdles to go through.
Oh god damn it.
There's already a lot of documentation on how PlayStation controllers work, but I had to adapt a lot of it because the stuff that people had written up before were using DualShocks as controllers for their robots. So I had to do kind of the opposite of what other people were doing. They were using a controller and connecting it to like a robot or a computer or something, and then using that to control something. I wanted to be able to plug the controller into the computer and then also the system, which had to work electrically, and then receive commands the other way around. So figuring out how to do that properly was great. It was kind of a pain. Oh no, okay. Oh. Well, yeah, I don't quite have it embedded into the cable yet. Oh, this is great. How did that even work? I just kind of have loose wires hanging off the side of my desk, which is great. But it works. I've only shocked myself about a dozen times, changing the dip switches on it. What have I got? But hey, it works. That's all I care about. It works for the most part. There's some problems with, like, dirty data, I guess, for lack of a better word, coming from the controller. Oh god. But a little bit of filtering, just... Work that stuff out. Yep, Slippery Climb is my platform Pete, apparently. Though you can't really tell from Death Mountain here. Like, it doesn't look too bad on Death Mountain. Oh Oh, I forgot how long the fires take. Shit. Are you kidding? Okay. That was gonna make me get through there. Alright. It's all. Where's the spider? Yeah, this game's rough. Like, you can't underestimate Crash 1. Crash 2, you can, because Crash 2 is much easier than 1. Whoa, shit. Alright, no game overs, please. The game just kind of stopped for a frame. That's not something I want the game to do during a platforming part. Okay. Yeah, some of the jumping mechanics in this are much less refined than they were in later ones. Save point. And these extra lives, so I can take that nice and easy. Okay. Why didn't give me the... Okay, that's weird. It didn't give me the overwrite save thing. But sure. Yeah, I know, 100% is rough in this. Oh boy. Okay. All right. Back on track. So is that 4 more levels, it looks like? Including this one. Okay. right? So far, this is going a little too well. Stay away from those. Gonna bother. Did I miss my ride? Is that first try? Looks like it was. All right. I'll take first try, I guess. Now I see. Alright. Great that it changes from green to red in his hand. So I think this is a level where if you got all like the secrets or something, or maybe not, never mind. Maybe that's Crash 2. Lab is going great so far. Are you fucking... Really? That I'm not gonna make. Naughty dog. Alright, let's just get that one out of the way. Alright, good. We could save. Give me the... Okay. That's bizarre that that didn't give me that screen before. But whatever. Alright, we're almost there. Thing, Naughty Dog. Crash Bandicoot, please. Why are you doing this to me? That would have killed me anyways. I would have fallen in the pit there because the door closed. Of course. Oh no, this is not gonna work. Okay. It worked out. So close to the end. This fucking game. What? Alright, I guess I'll go over here. Polish that mirror. I'll just hang out and be patient and see what the pattern is for that bridge. That worked out real good. I polished the mirror right under that door and then paid for it. See you later. I don't even see like a place off to the side to jump there either. It's just kind of, you have to commit. Like that. Alright, great. I didn't want that life there. Nope. Okay, there's continue number two. Yeah, I know it's on a timer. But I thought I had the timing right. Apparently not. Apparently not. The button's for the door. Oh my god. This level's worse than the climb level. We're doing so good right up until that point, too. In the previous level, oh shit. Previous level without getting hit. For this again. Never again, Naughty Dog designer. Alright, we're back here again. Maybe? Yeah, we're back here again. Okay. This isn't that far into the level. Oh god. Yeah, I know about the beta level. It's apparently still in the game. Like, if you have a Game Shark, you can access it. I do happen to have a Game Shark. However, I have no pressing need to play that level. Damn it. I kept going forward. This is my last life, I think. No, one more. Yeah, this game will punish you if you're trying to be too hasty here. A pickle. Okay. All right. We did it. Oh, this is the one where if you want to go to the bonus level, it's like off to the right. Yeah, we brutally murdered 153 bandicoots in this run. Okay, Cortex, final boss. Yeah, that was a pretty rough level. GG. Yeah, voice acting is still relatively new. Still, they could have done the baller route and did what Warhammer Vengeance of the Blood Angels did. Jason Rubin, I think he's the president now. Mark Cerny, yep, Mark Cerny. Shuhei Yoshida. in charge of pretty much all of PlayStation now. One guy did the voices for the whole game, I guess. Pour one out for the Min Kim. And then it just... Yeah, okay. Crash face, though. Alright, let's see what the save icon is, and put a fork in this one. I intended this to be a short stream tonight, and we're over the 8-hour mark. Yeah, we need to find out who designed some of those levels. Alright, that crash face, that's pretty good memory card icon. That's pretty good. Pretty good. Alright. That was Crash Bandicoot. Alright. So if you have any last minute dank memes, dump them in chat. Let's see here. So that was game 102. We don't have that many dank memes here. Alright. That's fine, I suppose. Alright. Crash Bandicoot, dank memes. Died on the first level. Indie rocks? I don't know about that one, Cyrus, but sure. Loading map. Fish. Riding on pigs. Slippery climb. And the Howie scream. Alright. Have I beaten the game before? Yes. Once. Way back in the day. So things I liked. Yeah, you can vote with a space or without a space. Doesn't matter. Enough people are screwing it up that I changed it to my voting algorithm either way. Things I liked. Fun in some spots. Great art design. Looked good and ran well. Especially for an early PS1 game. Music. Length for a platformer. Alright, things I didn't like. Some bullshit deaths. boss too easy. Some levels necessarily long. That's about it. Alamaus, I wouldn't say there are any. Drum and bass, I don't think there was any. Crash Bandicoot. I'm gonna say average for difficulty on this one. And the rating 1 to 5. Crash Bandicoot is not like, it's not a top tier game. They built on it with Crash 2 and 3. They had room to grow with this one. It was a good first effort though. This one for me is between a 3 and a 4. And I'm erring more towards 3 for this one. Just because there's enough I didn't like about it. But if I was doing like point scales, it would be like a 3.4. But since I don't do that, I'll give it a 3. Alright, updated on server.